came for treatment. Like I come to Partha Dental. So that time I was in a severe tooth pain. Like I was not feeling well at all. So then afterwards we met with Dr. Ujjal. So that time she had suggested that we could go for a root canal treatment. And we already discussed with what are the treatment plans and all that. And it is little bit like a procedure kind of, like step by step. So initially we had like we had to see the tooth. So initially it took time. But rather than like seeing the tooth and all, we also shown photographs of the tooth, like how old the tooth and how deep the cavity was. Based on that, it was recommended by Dr. Ujjal, like how we are going to do and how we are going to clean it as well as we are going to put the tooth. After the root canal treatment, like how we are going to select the tooth and all. So that is how the long, it was like a long procedure. But in the meantime, when doing the root canal treatment, it was a little bit quite painful. But it was all right. It was like a bearable okay. So that is how the RCT was done. Once the RCT was done, it was like an adaptation. So once I got used with the daily routine, it was okay. Once the RCT was done, the pain was not. So I didn't have pain at all after that. So right now we are fitted with the, they are fitted with the this cap, the tooth cap. Like the tooth cap normally takes about time. I think they need impression and all that. Before they ordered, they took an impression of the tooth and how it fits and how it can be suited with the other teeth as well, whereas an upper or the lower jaw. So that is how it took some time. But and then once it was done, then they fitted the teeth.